This place gives me the creeps. You really think that Lord is hiding out here?
Be careful. The air is dense with astral energy.
How are you able to pick up on all this stuff anyway? Is it something that all astral arts wielders...
I must admit, I'm curious myself. Perhaps her den and bloodline has something to do with it.
Dohalim.
Apologies.
Stay alert, everyone. There's a good chance that she already knows we're here.
Something feels odd here. Be on your guard. I suppose if you're a lord going into hiding, a forest is one place to turn.
We don't know for sure she's here. Keep looking.
We seem to have come. This one will be difficult to predict.
No further.
Come one, come all.
Their hide is thick as armor. I'm expert. Coming through.
Take this. This one keeps charging us.
That's what my shield's for. Get behind me.
Got it. I'll leave it to you.
No armor can stop me.
Remind me to stay on your good side.
Take it! Lightning orbs!
Mega Blast!
Another incantation ruined.
I'm ready!
Lord of
the Compile!
You're finished! Catapult! Tempest! Try my Mega
Blast! Well, around the home stretch now.
Don't take your eyes off the front.
I'm quite aware without you reminding me.
Catapult! Stand in the wind! Air drop!
Through armor. I'm ready. Meanwhile, light burst forth.
Radiant Genesis. You don't mess around.
Megasonic
thrust. Certainly not.
Megasonic
thrust. I'm ready. Gasoline.
Light burst forth.
Radiant Genesis.
I feel stronger. I mean, a bit.
Good. We're counting on you, Rinwell.
On me? Well, I'll do my best.
It's over! It's over! It's over!
staring and concentrate on the fight. I don't take orders from you.
What's all mine? Luna Rondo! You picked the wrong fight!
Radiant Storm!
Resonate with you!
Shut up!
The last one!
Radiant Pierce! Arch Shield!
Seems about right to me.
This place goes pretty deep underground.
It was probably built that way so it could still be used even if the above-ground portion got destroyed.
Perhaps that's why it's still here, and why it was made into her hideout. It would certainly stand to reason. Materials in your garments.
You really do have quite the discerning eye, Dohalim.
Yeah, they all kind of look the same to me.
I think Hoodle's hungry.
Funny. I could have sworn that was your stomach making all the racket.
What's good for you?
Goodbye.
In a bind, I shall ensure you survive this.
Leave the agile one to me.
You've got fire.
I've got this.
Okay.
Let him march with me.
He keeps charging us. All yours. Eternal Devastation.
Catapult. Pierce.
No armor can stop me.
Remind me to stay on the good side.
This will come in handy.
Great fear.
Pierce
evil!
I'll smash you! Stop!
Stop!
You're mine!
Stop! Leave my enemy's arch to me!
You'll be placed here!
Pierce!
Go on, flash!
Stop! Here I come! Pierce!
Blaze!
in a bind?
Yes, you are! I'll heal you all! Here.
Can you take it?
Heal it now!
This death shall not...
Did you just heal me?
Yes. I need you, remember?
Right.
Ignite!
In here!
Dragon's mine!
I'll be saving this one, then.
Am I on a roll or what?
Well, look who's in a bright and shiny mood. This place is full of weird machinery, old and new. Just what the hell was she doing here?
By all appearances, the sort of unsavory research she wouldn't want to see divulged.
Even to other Renans? That's a scary thought.
It would appear we can descend down where the railing has fallen apart.
What? Are you serious?
Hi, Hoodle! Radiant Genesis! You don't mess around.
Certainly not.
Radiant Cascade! Now! Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Well, looky here.
Retreat if you know what's good for you.
Come one, come all. Train like me. Far through armor. Piss off.
Here's the eagle.
Burn in hell.
Take it.
Take this. Here. Stop. It got fire.
I've got this. Let a marksman hit.
Where did Sonic drop? All yours.
Can you hear it? Rising pain.
Rising offer. Lunar Rondo. Rising Phoenix.
We've turned the tables on him.
There are still more
left. Prepare to be
right. No time to hold back.
Actually, perhaps bound is more appropriate.
Let's talk in more doing.
Okay. I can handle it.
Here I come.
Don't mind if I do.
It's
Where
off.
Are you going?
Can you take it?
Do it!
I need to be stronger. That equipment should come in. Handy.
survive this. No further.
Mega Sonic Sweet now.
Pesky airborne scoundrels.
Sounds like a job for you, truly.
It's almost too strong.
That could be like it. Fatal.
Just as well, I'm here to stop.
Far enough.
Shockwave flash.
Now you see what I can do.
Heal. I owe you one. You're mine. You're finished.
In here. Now.
Mega Sonic Gentlemen,
this one's got your name on it.
Ashes to ashes. A merry distraction.
Now, there's still more to go.
Eternal devastation.
I can feel my power growing!
Much healing. Won't run away from a battle.
In an instant! Impact block!
We work well together.
Like a finely timed walk.
It's
our
option!
Eternal
Here I come! Gino.
This one's got your name on it!
Action to action!
That was way stronger than regular firepower.
You won't hear me complaining.
What's this thing?
For a celebratory drink.
There's nobody here. It's been nothing but...
They have to be holed up somewhere, right?
From the look of things, I don't think anyone was here. They're long gone now.
That can't be...
Look out!
We'll figure this out later. Right now, this thing needs dealing with.
I don't understand. Did they fall alive?
It didn't seem to try to lead us on a wild goose chase.
Hey! Save your questions until after we manage to finish this thing!
Crazy Captain!
Not on my watch!
You're mine!
The flashing part's their weak point!
Rising Thunder
Blade!
Rising Thunder
Blade!
Rising
Thunder
Blade!
Rising
Thunder
Blade!
Here's the evil!
Eat
fluidity of your movement is simply
incredible.
It's weakened!
This ends now!
Resonate with the
earth! I never miss!
On your feet!
Let's get you on the way!
Radiant
fire! I'm out of ammo!
Denied!
Megasonic
Illusion Deity! Fading Fire Diver!
Lightning Orb! Lightning Condensed! Thunder Blast!
Eternal Devastation!
Shattering the pieces! The
damn it! Can you take
too
it?
Too fast!
Stand back! I'll trip it up!
Burn!
Dance in the wind!
You require
it!
No further!
Light
Astral!
You're mine! Let's really go! No!
Stay away from my friend!
Pierce. Radiant Pierce!
Eternal Devastation!
Dance in the wind! Corruption! In here! Generate Aqua!
More resistors around
you! Megasonic Thrust! Try harder!
Far enough! They're not playing around!
I'll bring you forward!
Here I come!
Let's go!
Radiant Thrust!
You may be strong, but
it's
I'll never back down!
Look sharp, everyone!
I do!
Water!
Try
hear
harder!
My call.
So much for finding the Lord. Come on, let's get back to Nia's.
Shion, calm down. This isn't like you. What's wrong? Talk to me.
It's none of your concern.
Even after everything we've been through together?
The two of us are only helping each other because our interests overlap, remember?
Are you serious? You helped me come to terms with Zephyr's death. You put your life on the line to save me. Don't tell me you did all that out of necessity. That it was only because we have a common goal. Fine.
Huh?
You don't want to answer? Then I'll do whatever I like from now on, too. Clearly, I'm just bothering you. So it doesn't matter if you tell me what's on your mind. But that doesn't mean I'm going to stop looking out for you. Not now, not ever.
That's not fair. Why can't you just leave me alone? You don't know the first thing about me.
But I do. I know you care about the pain of others. You care, Shion. That's why I want to help.
Because of my thorns, I thought I had been doomed to a life of solitude. Until the day I died, I knew I would be alone.
And now?
Truth is, I'm trying to end my curse and get rid of my thorns.
Get rid of? There's a way to do that? Really?
I'm not completely sure.
The Rennis?
The Master Core to end all Master Cores. It must be assembled from all five Master Cores.
That's what Shion, if there's a chance we can
That includes us.
Like it or not, you're going to have to get used to relying on us every now and then.
What kind of friends would we be otherwise?
Thank you.
Danin Liberation and the Rennis Alma. If we have any hope of finding this Lord and their Master Core, we
Man, who would have thought we'd ever get thanked by Shion?
Sounds like someone wants me to grab their arm.
I'm joking! Damn, you're scary sometimes.
Shion's not scary at all.
Alvin.
I'll just, leave you two alone.
Finally, some open space again.
The animals back at the ranch should be all grown up by now.
I'm impressed how well balanced this thing is.
I feel all bent out of shape.
I know what you mean. Hard to settle down after seeing all those ruins.
We fought hard to help.
Looks...
Kisara, let's talk for a bit. Maintaining your shield? It's become...
Migal was the one who taught me how to maintain my equipment after I first joined the Guard. Now it's...
Your brother always seemed...
That's because we had no other relatives. When I became a guardsman...
Lagiel?
That's right.
You're more an idealist.
Even so...
You must have meant a lot to him.
He wasn't just kind, either. He so much so that when he thought I was asleep, he'd slip out.
You seem to know a lot about it.
That's because I only pretend. You know what?
I guess.
I'll take watch tonight. It's okay. Before we go, do you guys have everything?
Something feels odd here. Be on your guard.
About damn time.
Took long enough.
But...
Right.
Head on over to the plaza.
What's going on? It seems busier here than before.
Hey, look. Isn't that Bayfon over there?
Ah, there you are.
No, that's something...
That I did. Turns out I bit down on... Apparently, Deadeye's not as trusting...
But why would he feed you bad...
My guess? He wanted me to lead you all astray. Make sure. While you were off in the forest, I got word that the place wasn't even close to where you...
I see.
You're not going to believe this, but she didn't even put up a...
Well, what about her Master Corps?
With... Sorry. They only briefed me up. For now, Deadeye's getting ready to make his... In the meantime, I've been ordered to set up a defense... I imagine Deadeye will announce what he intends to do with the Lord during his speech.
A Renan Lord surrendering without a...
I'm afraid I can't say I know much of her Lordship personally.
There's a lot about this that doesn't make sense. We don't leave until we get to the bottom of this. I'm worried about just what Deadeye has in store for Almadria. For now, let's wait at the inn until he gives his victory speech.
Everybody's so excited.
They can hardly be blamed when they've apprehended an enemy leader. That said...
Yeah. Isn't there some way to calm them down?
These must be the Danans the Darkwings freed.
Yeah. The city might...
This is the plague.
What?
Is that...
Yes. It's Lord Almadria Kynaris.
Please stop! No good can come of such hatred! Stop or there'll be no turning back!
Is this supposed to be justice?
Burn the witch! Burn the witch!
Light her up already.
Burn the witch! Burn the witch!
Astral energy? Why now?
You don't think that...
The fruit of Helgen!
Burn the witch! 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 Burn the witch!
I did warn you, did I not? Nothing good can ever come of such nasty hatred. What do we have here? Could it really be the witch from Den? Honestly, I thought I had wiped all of you out of existence back then. I guess there was one survivor after all.
Mm. Hey, Rinwell!
Shut up! This is the only thing that's keeping me going anymore! Stay out of my way or I'll kill you!
Rinwell...
kill you. I swear it. I will kill you! For his father? Don't I deserve that as much as you? Move aside. If you don't, then I'll blast you again.
Even so, sorry. I'm afraid that I can't let you do that. No way. I can't let you kill her. Not while your face is full of the same hatred as those people who died.
You saw what she did. What are you saying? She should just get away with it all?
You're right. Rinwell, I don't know what I'm doing. But still, I know it's wrong. If you go through with this, I know you'll regret it. I'm sorry. I am. Forgive me.
I can't believe you. You, of all people. Of all the people!
Show quite finished.
Why, you...
For many years of my life, I devoted myself to the study of astral arts. But the knowledge I took from your family was truly enlightening indeed. For that, you deserve a reward.
I shall allow you to taste one of the fruits of my labor. What I do best.
Now for all!
La, I'm...
Sorry for almost blowing me up. Hey, not like it's the first time. Come on, we need to take her down.
Okay.
Thank you. Everlasting. Burn! Water! Crush! Eternal devastation!